faces that it's hard not to look past. What is real and what is fake, and the risk we have to take. Will we know what is throwing up our balance? We're trying to find ourselves without that defining.